civil authorities in your area have reported that the bodies of the dead are rising from their graves and attacking the living. Follow the messages on screen that will be updated as information becomes available. Do not attempt to approach or apprehend these bodies as they are considered extremely dangerous.
Your name is spot on. I'm just gonna see how much ammo I got here. So many fucking 12 gauge. I have 32 rounds and 89 9mm rounds. Holy shit, my vehicle has 25 slots now. What the hell? That's good. Thankfully. Oh, I have two first aid kits. What the hell? Okay, never mind, I've got 43 rifle rounds also. So I think I'm actually good to go. Ooh, nice, thanks. I still had some incoming rifle ammo in this town from Curious from yesterday. Wow, so now I've got 94 rifle rounds and 89 9mm rounds and 2 medkits. Things aren't as bleak as I thought. Open your Steam overlay. You got a mission for here, Rover. Well, then what do you need me here for if you can do it yourself? I'll just go back outside and stand by my car. Yeah, the big buildings kind of drive me nuts. Damn it. Seriously. I spent about an hour in one place yesterday trying to do a mission. Travel Shack, I think, in Coopertown. Here we go with the fuel. Get the medic perk. Seems useful. Damn, so many 12-gauge shells. Start getting rid of them. Really surprised nobody has found a 12 gauge yet. A lot of the quests are repetitive. Same kind of thing. Yeah, the mission log, it'll tell you. Oh, wait, never mind. I jumped into that conversation halfway through. Now I'm finding medical items. Jesus. Health is 112. Interesting. Oh. I needed that. Good to go. What do I have on me I don't need? Oh, I have 32 rounds and 12 gauge. I'm gonna get rid of these. I just don't need them anymore. I don't have any missions. I probably should go back to Dalbo. Or, well, I have had a bunch of missions. Never mind. Kind of forget they keep refreshing every 24 hours. It's kind of annoying. I'm gonna go back to Dalbo and grab some missions to do real quick. Shit, where's the exit? Let's get rid of that. Guess I can get rid of this shitty shotgun. All right, be back. So much Dalbo. I'll be glad to be out of here and be in Haverbrook. I just noticed I haven't died in a while. It's good. It's very, very good. Maybe I should start selling stuff. Damn, why do they keep reconfiguring the police department every day? Why can't they make up their damn minds? Hey. I miss the sun. I liked how it was yesterday. That's kind of funky, especially when it comes to the outposts. It's not safe here. Yeah, but it's just kind of, I don't know. Some places are supposed to feel familiar, like outposts. There are no other mission givers here. Son of a bitch. Yeah, I got that mission. Same mission too now.
What are you after?
Alright, I think I got three missions for Archbrook, so I'm gonna head back. Wait a minute, what's this? Okay, four missions.
Yeah.
It's not safe here.
Guess I could do this real quick, or I go back to Archbrook. Who am I looking for again? Daniela Guerrera. Not you. Isn't a really good mission, but hey, mission. Oh, she's not in here. So we should make sure this might be her. I'm sure that's her. Let's go. Maybe go through here real quick. Little mini boss. Really? Gotta have stragglers all the time. Damn it. Come on. Kill this one. Probably not gonna drop anything good, but hey. Why not do it anyways? Shit. Damn it. Excuse me. Better than the one I have. Rare baseball hat. Anyone want a rare baseball hat? Yeah, I had a mission right down the street, so just went and did it real quick. I'll be back there in a minute. I think I've got four missions for Archbrook. Nice. let's see about this.
What's the use?
So, scrap. Okay, that's how that works. Let's go back. You're using a 32 pistol, right, Rover? Oh fuck, I'm not in the same zone as you, hold on. Are you still in the hotel? Because now I'm looking for that wedding ring, too. Oh, nice rifle. It's like an M14. Alright. Are you still in the hotel? Still looking for a ring. Are you upstairs? Okay. Let's see if we can find Rover. Wherever he finds the ring is likely gonna be where I find the ring. Yep. Trying to find you. Damn it, I knew it. I'm on, I think, the third floor. Guess we'll go up a little more. Oh, fuck. Is there a way to go up? Yeah, it's a good rifle. Ah. Where's the worm? He might be down a hallway. Shit. Well, Rover, I found a wedding ring. I can't. It's a quest item. I can tell you where I found it, though. It's on the top floor, end of the hallway. Yeah, this has got to be the top floor. I went into the main entrance and went through the double white doors, and then up to the top floor. Fuck. Sure if I should wait for him or not. Guess I'll look around in the meantime. Damn it. Stupid worms. Alright, there should be some double white doors by a single door. And go through those and go up to the top floor. I don't know if the location is going to be different for you, but I can show you where I found the ring. I'm going to come back down and make sure my directions are correct. Fuck. No, my directions were not correct. Come back to the main hall. This is what happens when I play when I'm half awake. Come back to the main hall. Alright, just follow me. Way. Hold on. Over here. fuck. Why does it look different? This is absolutely where. Look around in these rooms. This is absolutely where I came from. Oh, never mind. Oh, wait, no, that's back down. What the fuck? Alright, hold on. Okay, there's another hallway. Yeah. Because the room I found it in was at the exit to a flight of stairs, just to the right of it. It's almost like it changed. We came back. Maybe we're in the wrong hall, I don't know. Doesn't look the same. Let me go back out for a sec. Down here. Brass key. Fuck. Yeah, this is weird. This does not look the same. Hello.
What games are you guys playing?
We're in Dead Frontier.
Alright. Well, I'm pretty new to the game, so y'all gotta teach me since my friend's fucking AFK. Stranger danger.
Yeah, I was just about to ask, who are you?
One of Purple Girl's friends.
Oh, okay.
She told me to try it again. That's what I'm doing right now. But then he got into the fight with his brother and then computer got restarted. I'm like, okay, fuck him then. I'll just come join you guys.
Alright. Rover, are you still back in that hallway? Up where I left you?
Wait, what server y'all playing? North America B?
Yeah.
How the hell do I even join like friends?
I don't think you can join off Steam yet. I don't know. You have to just go to the lobby search and find the name and stuff.
Arthur Lobby Search. Okay, what's your guys' names?
It's called Too Many Doors. All caps, just search it. Search it in the filter, it's just all caps, the words, Too Many Doors. Purple made it.
Is it just like letters?
Yeah.
Okay, I don't see you. What the fuck?
In the search, just put it in all caps and then type or click filter and it should show up.
Two? No, I don't see anything with two.
No, not the numbers, two, just the words, Too Many Doors. Like all caps, T-O-O.
Yep, Too Many Doors.
Then click filter.
Yep, it's not showing.
The fuck?
This game's broken.
It's got some things. Oh, it's because you're in Dalbo. Just create a lobby. Did you just start playing?
Yep.
Alright, yeah, you'll probably want to just create a lobby and stick around in Dalbo for the moment. Because it's like the lowest, it's like the starter town. You want to like get some loot, do some missions there and stuff. So it to be in the same lobby as other people, you have to be in the same town as them.
Oh, okay.
Which is weird, but that's just how it is.
Alright, just go around, join some game. Mark game, okay, let's go join there.
Yeah, so you just make your, you know, join someone else's or make your own lobby or whatever. That whenever you come to the same town we're at, you can join the lobby we're in and stuff. I'm trying to find your rover, I lost you. Yeah, the lobby max is 4 people right now, which is kind of lame.
What the fuck? I'm aiming right at its head. It's not even hitting. Okay, this is pathetic. Oh, I hit it there. Is it gonna have a certain round range? Like for the starter pistol? Oh.
Yeah, you should start with a pistol with a little bit of ammo and like a melee weapon. Rover, I'm going back down to the main entrance because I can't find you. I'm looking all over the place. This is what happens in these buildings with all these dang, with too many doors. Get lost.
What the fuck? That zombie's not dead?
Well, Rover, I went to look for to where I found the key. Because nothing looked the same. It's like the building changed since I went down the stairs and came back up. Which it probably did, knowing this game.
I remember his head and he loses his arm? Alright, fuck. Okay, how do we find more bullets? Looting dead zombies? Finding them in the shop?
Anything you see with like a yellow highlight you can loot. Usually you just pick stuff up. You can buy them too, but they're kind of expensive. You don't have any money, so.
Okay, that zombie looks buff as fuck. I'm not going there. Can we not sprint this
thing? You have to get a perk to be able to sprint. Which is like, you should start with a point. I'd recommend just spending it on the sprinter thing right away, because it's going to help. Which is another stupid part of this game.
Yeah, we're dumb enough not to know to sprint from zombies, alright?
Mm-hmm.
I focus mission, I got it. You need food mark? How the fuck are you chat? Alright, I'm out of both, I'm leaving.
I'll be right back, Rover. I'm just going to go grab some coffee and stuff. Be right back.